think we are celebrating Holi, we are celebrating life, and this is an extraordinary event, just came from the sky. Asta and Dixit, thanks to Rohit and Shikha and of course my brother Mohit, and we decided that we should celebrate life and give back to nature what nature gives us. So this beautiful dancer, who is not only a film actress but also is a blogger, and she's a puppet dancer, and she's also a theatre personality. Shikha on her own is a renowned theatre personality. Welcome, Shikha.
कौन आया कि निगाहों में चमक जाग उठी दिल के सोए हुए तारों में कनक जाग उठी किसके आने की खबर हवाएं लेकर आई रूह खिलने लगी सांसों में महक जाग उठी अ हार्टी वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू हु मेड इट हियर इंपल्सिवली ऑन द कॉल ऑफ अ साउंड I assure you, this little rendition is as impulsive and impromptu as your presence here. Asta Dixit is a friend who was visiting us, and so was Mr. Lalit Verma. So fate brought us together last evening, and here we are collaborating for this small event for all of us. All we needed was a discerning audience, and ye lo, wo bhi hazir hai. Asta Dixit is a renowned Kathak exponent, actor and theatre artist who has performed all over the world for the last almost 20 years. She lends enormous grace to an already extremely elegant dance form. You will bear my words once you have witnessed her performance. Here's Asta Dixit performing on the eve of Holi. And the first performance is from Badshah Rangila. Badshah Rangila is a stage play that Asta and I have performed since last so many years, the first performance being in 2011. And this rendition is Pa Lagu by Vidya Shah. It's in Raag Miyan Ki Todi. I can't think of a better rendition than this on the eve of Holi. So a big round of applause for Asta Dixit. Here we are.
Bye.
साथ शफकत अली खान इन राग मालकॉन्स।
Yeah. कभी मुख्तसर भी होती है, हर एक शाम की सहर भी होती है। तो थोड़ा आप बताना चाहेंगे? मतलब इट्स अ वेरी रोमांटिक गज़ल, एज इन द मूड ऑफ गज़ल, एंड एट दिस टाइम इन द इवनिंग आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी apt piece of composition. So
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
She is.